was about 16, I went skiing with a friend in Colorado, and we hadn't had a lot of experience skiing, so we were on the bunny slopes, and she found this trail that had some small hills on it, and, you know, if you went through it, you would go pretty, the hills kind of propelled you forward, and we would just zoom through this trail, and that's all we did. Well, we're going back for another round, and we're headed through the trail, and there are these people just stopped on it, and so we each had to hug a tree. She went one way and I went the other, and you know, they asked if we were okay, and they cleared on out, and so we started heading on. We had taken our skis off to walk, and we start to hear this really, first the trees around us kind of started to rustle, and we were like, maybe wind, but it was more intense than that, and there was this really strong vibration, like humming sound. And this is going to sound really crazy. We stopped and looked at each other, and whatever was wrestling around us and humming, it suddenly was in front of us, but we could see through it. It was like a glass tile panes, like right in front of us, just stopped there. Okay, so her name was Memory, she put her finger up to this thing, and I kid you not, her finger disappeared. It was like she was sticking her finger through some rubbery glass-like hole and it would go away. So, you know, we turned around and went the opposite direction, just terrified.
There was a hunter in Colorado that contacted me a couple years ago, and he was hunting for elk at about 10 or 11,000 feet up in northern Colorado. And he said he was walking on a plain where the grass was maybe 4 feet high, three or 4 feet, and he heard something coming towards him, and he couldn't really identify it. And he kept walking. He got on a trail, and he kept hearing a loud hum. And he started to slow down on the trail, and he said in front of him it became real blurry. So he slowed down even more. It was almost like you were looking through glasses that weren't yours, and it was just strange looking. And he said he almost walked up to it, and it looked like a plate of glass, and he stuck his foot through, and part of his foot disappeared. And he said, I brought my foot back and I turned around and I ran.